This report includes graphic content. Viewer discretion is advised.
It was a tragic mishap for sure on the competitor's final training run at the Whistler Sliding Center. 21-year-old Nadar Kumarishvili, Republic of Georgia, the Olympian, he lost control just before the finish line, came off the sled, slammed into an unpadded steel pole adjacent to the track. CPR was administered. He was taken to a local hospital where he subsequently died of his injuries. A very emotional. And International Olympic Committee President Jacques Rogge, a shortly while later, spoke with the media, and he had this to say: "The whole Olympic family is struck by this tragedy, which clearly casts a shadow over the Games. The investigation is underway as to how this happened."